Hello there, Dust Bunnies. Why are you all hiding? Oh, is the new gadget troubling you? Aw, you all want to go out and play. Yes, yes, I can see. Digiball is making it difficult for you to get out. You know you can take control of it, right? It is just another computer, like the one on the desk. Yes, yes, you can control it. Computers are all around us, and they don't always look like desktops. They are part of most devices we use in our daily lives. They can be used for watching movies, playing games, and even to complete your school projects. Computers even help us launch rockets into space. They can be used to do almost anything. Different types of computers are used for different tasks. There are computers that help us connect with our friends and family at any time, like our smartphones and tablets. Then we have computers that can listen to our voice and reply, like the devices with features like Alexa and Google Assistant. A smartwatch, on the other hand, is a wearable computer that can count the number of steps you've walked, or even show you how fast your heart's beating. A gaming console is also a computer that's used to play video games. These days, there are computers in almost everything around us. They understand simple instructions given by us and help us with the things we do. So you see, Digiball is just another computer that you can control, just like a tablet or the computer on the desk. But wait, you need to find the controls for Digiball. Maybe it is on the tablet. Well, what do you know? You can finally go out and play. The Dust Bunnies are having fun playing with the Digiball. They now know that the Digiball is just another computer that they can control. Can you spot other devices in your house that are computers?